I'm running from my demons once again. I'm lying to myself, I just pretend that everything is gonna be okay. I tell myself these lies 'cause I don't know what to say. I've been running, 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 running. I've been running towards my death, it's a dead end.
War with the enemy, the person in the mirror looking more like a nemesis, numbing all the pain and the fear like a sedative. I take it to the brain to contain all the negative thoughts. I've been studying the scripture and praying to God. I'm just hoping that he listens whenever I talk, because I've been afflicted and lately I feel lost. I've been looking for the light in the dark, but it's gone. I'm running from my life, got these demons on my back and I can feel them tracking, watching all my actions. Even when I'm dreaming, I try to crack the glass, but I'm stuck inside a nightmare. I'm trapped in the madness. I probably need a policy and life insurance, because I fight all the darkness in the night. This burden has got me slightly nervous, but I ignite endurance, because I finally want to feel what it's like to flourish. When you give the world a smile, but you're treading in the ocean, autopilot doing all the work, steady coasting, a ghost in the machine, and you hide what is broken, bottled up inside until it triggers an explosion. Now I got this cloud hanging over my head, there's a voice screaming loud. I just want to lay in bed. When you're living in a shroud, you never know what's next. I just want to make you proud, so I try to do my best. Every time I'm winning and I start to make progress, I feel myself slipping and I start to feel nauseous. I come up with excuses and I tell myself I've got this, but I'm back at the beginning, and if I'm being honest, I'm running.
I'm running from my demons once again.
I'm running, but I never see the end.
I'm lying to myself, I just pretend.
Pretend that I'm gonna be okay.
That everything is gonna be okay.
I've been lying to myself, and I know it.
I tell myself these lies, 'cause I don't know what to say. I've been running, 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 running. I've been running towards my death, it's a dead end.
A second, get a glimpse of my reflection. I'm afraid I need a priest or a deacon or a reverend, 'cause a man looking back at me's not me at all. A hollow shell of a monster hoping I might fall. Yeah, been running for my life for years. Grab the mic, grip it tight and try to fight the tears, 'cause in order to achieve this, you've gotta tap into a version of yourself that they must believe. And even though sometimes it's a big facade, I got the people fearing me like I'm General Zod. But I used to be like Clark Kent, till the people that I trusted burned bridges. Now I feel a little hellbent. So now what's left for me? Got me running from my problems like my destiny is to end back up where I started again. No trust in my money is my only friend. Yeah, in a way I guess the evil always wins. Got me drowning in my sorrows while I'm keeping up a grin. Ha, if only they could see that the man in the mirror's got control of me. 'Cause I feel a little less human every single day, and I pray that I'll be happy, but I'm ending up the same. If this doesn't start to change, I don't know if I can stay. Probably end up in a casket with a hole inside my brain. Hello, there he is again, hoping that I lose it all so we can finally win. But I'm fighting on the daily, heaven come and save me. The devil's got a hold and now I feel my heart decaying.
Running from what demons once again.
Been running but I never see the end.
I'm lying to myself, I just pretend.
Pretend that I'm gonna be okay.
That everything is gonna be okay.
I've been lying to myself and I know it.
I tell myself these lies 'cause I don't know what to say. I've been running, 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 running. My death, it's a dead end.